Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town and the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too, and all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. We're with you from the Maracanã that has for so long been Rio's leading world-class venue. We go then. So Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
Yeah, Jerome Boateng. He certainly got all the fizz.
He's had a shot! He's delivered all right! An extraordinary start! Breakthrough in next to no time! Simplicity itself.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Tries to get it forward quickly. And it's been taken straight back. Oh, it's opened up nicely for... Oh, shooting chance! Hoists it forward. Throw in. And it's got through. In with a header! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Pulisic. Gets it back. It's being played forward. And he heaves it forward. He'll try from distance.
It's a keeper's nightmare, Peter. He just couldn't pick up on it until it was way too late, having so many bodies in front of him.
So that's two now without reply.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
He's got through. Room for a shot. Goes to finish!
Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
A chance that's created through very good grafting. Did well to get in the face of his opponent.
And it's played forward. Bamford.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Andreas Pereira. What a ball this has turned out to be.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Get a throw in.
Review the first half. Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why did a...
And the action is back on the way. Forward it goes. Good challenge, he just stood firm. To locate someone up front. Andreas Pereira. Smith. He's through. He's left his man. Goes for goal! And it's there!
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Jerome Boateng. Quarter of an hour into the second half. Hoists it forward, receives it from behind, played into the middle. Looking to hit the front line.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
That's clear cut, it's a free kick. Goes long, and he's a real chance!
Oh, extraordinary.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
For a throw. Smith hoists it high. Ahead by three, but they won't want to take their foot off the pedal. Andres Pereira. Cedric Suarez. And it's played forward. Finds himself eased off the ball.
Because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
It's become a case of men against boys. So that's it, it is all over. Great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures. Only one team in it. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?